Okay, Anya, that was my spot. I was gonna stand there. Gosh.
What's up, guys? My name's Blackbolt, and welcome back to Gears of War 3. I'm actually gonna play, just gonna try and play through the whole, probably not in this one video, but just play through the whole thing. Because tomorrow, well, it's supposed to come out tomorrow. Tomorrow, March 1st, let's see, is it? Check. Yeah, it's tomorrow. Tomorrow, the Gears of War 4 beta is supposed to come out, and oh, they're waiting for me. Yeah, the beta is supposed to come out. So as soon as that comes out, if it does come out tomorrow, which is like later in some hours, I'll definitely play it, and
Marcus,
I will record some videos.
Three generators to shut down. They're in the basement.
Of it, you know, whatever.
Let's hope the elevators work this time.
Right, that's the only reason that I started playing the Gears of War games. Because I hadn't played Gears of War 2, but I just wanted to play the whole, and that way it could be like a, I don't want to say hype, but at least a bit excited. Gears 4. Oh, come on. Die already.
Let's find the generator room.
Wait. Oh, I can't cut these, whatever they are. Is it up? Okay, there we go. Get the full experience.
You need to throw three switches. That shuts down the whole generator by stages. But there'll be locusts in there waiting for you, Marcus.
Fine by me.
Dad, I'm sorry. I should have saved you from all this. God, I tried.
Don't, Marcus, please.
I'm the one who needs some forgiveness. I've cost you everything. I can see it.
Dom's gone.
Marcus, I wish I could bring him back.
But all I can do is make sure you all have a future. I won't fail you this time. I promise.
I think he's infected with it. So he ends up dying because of that.
Hey!
I don't remember if that was a hit. Okay, I'm back up. it's hilarious. They're like, put it out, please. Okay, Anya, that was my spot. I was gonna stand there. I always trying to take my spot. Ooh, foosball. Is it foosball? Oh, thrash ball. My bad.
Whoa! Game on, baby. Time to bring the heat. Come on, sucker.
Wow! Wow! Cool track, baby!
Attacking!
Down in front!
Oh, shit!
That's gonna hurt.
Fuck you, man. Fuck you.
Fuck off, man. Oh, I need that now.
Come on, there's three switches. Let's find them.
Okay, here's one.
Shut it down.
One down. Two to go.
I don't know if I should. Okay, wait, can I go back? I'm gonna see if I can go get the other. Oh shit. They're coming after me. They're coming after me.
How's that then?
Are they still behind me? Oh, he is. Come here. Yeah, I'm gonna switch to the, what's it called? The Scorcher. Because I like it. Should have switched in the beginning, but. Oh well. Sorry, Longshot. I'm sorry. I miss you. Killing everybody? Oh, did they already get it? Oh, apparently I have to do it.
They don't have hands.
Last one!
You guys are useless. Wait, where? Where was the last one? Oh.
Okay, that's done it.
Marcus, the maelstrom's still working. What happened?
Well, we shut the damn thing down. Is there some other power supply?
The Locust must have a backup supply somewhere else.
Ah, shit. That could take hours to find.
Cut off the coolant. That'll take the generators offline, but it'll cause one hell of an explosion.
Well, that works for me. Come on, let's find the valves.
Marcus, you're gonna have to get out of there fast.
Don't worry, Dad, we will.
Okay, I got my Scorcher. Even though I lost the I didn't lose it, I just gave it up. Sometimes you gotta give up things you love. I loved it. Whoa. Kick him in the ass. Oh, did I miss something?
Oh.
Ow. Okay, alright, you want some? There you go. Have that. God damn it, stop!
Next!
Take care of that piece of shit over there. Oh, did I kill it already?
Damn, they're hard to turn. That's two!
They're hard to turn. Yeah, I turned them, not you, fucking man.
Sounds like it's working!
Come on, three left!
Where? Oh, don't worry, I got him.
Oh, yeah.
You guys gotta cover me, come on. Okay, we're constant all this shit.
Oh man, this shit is getting real.
Come on, where's the next one?
Fuck. Alive.
That's the four. Come on, one more.
Warning, generator is unstable. All non-essential personnel evacuated. I repeat, all non-essential personnel evacuated.
Everybody run!
Parker, get out of there, now!
We're running.
That's it, everybody out!
Ow, fire. Ow, fucking go. Get out of my fucking face. Sunny clear day.
Marcus, are you all right? Marcus!
We're okay, Dad. Stand by.
Wow. Look at that. Instant summer.
Anya to Cole. Baird? Anyone receiving?
Hey! We heard that explosion 5 clicks out. Having fun?
Baird, where are you?
We're inbound, baby! The Navy's here! Whoa!
We're back.
Bloody hell. They found the UIR. It's a Garazny ship.
Yeah, we're having a reunion with our old indie buddies, baby! Time for a grasshopper party! You ready to roll? Whoa!
Yeah. Let's do it. Yeah, let's do it.
Let's stop some drugs. Oh, isn't Carmine with him? Should be with him.
Come on, Jack.
Woo! Jack! You're a Jackie boy.
You know, I was expecting bouquets, a band, maybe, something.
Mm-hmm.
Hey, where's Dom and Dizzy?
Dizzy's taking the submarine offshore. Dom didn't make it.
Oh, fuck no.
I like Cole's reaction.
Somebody's
like,
gonna pay.
Somebody's
gonna fucking pay!
He got us this far. Let's finish it. Sam, Jace, get back to the ship and help him out.
They need intel on where to land the troops.
But Marcus, you need us here with you.
It's not negotiable, people. Ship out.
The fields.
Sam, take care of yourself, okay?
Yeah. You too, Ben.
Okay, we're heading for the main tower.
He knew.
This is where it ends.
You know she liked him.
One way or another.
One way or another. We're gonna find you. We're gonna get you, get you. God, I keep hitting you. One way or another.
So you got Jack running again, huh? Nice job. We're gonna need him. Yeah. He's got a few new tricks to show you, too.
Oh, you do, buddy? What do you got to show me?
AR-06 on task, Phoenix. We'll lay down fire for you.
Roger that, 06.
At least we got ass support for Jane.
What was it, was it Carmen? Was it Carmen?
Wait,
was he fighting too?
Oh,
I thought the armor. Like, leave my friend alone. He's like freaking Wally.
Yeah, he can do Wally. More than just open doors now.
Oh shit! Jack is back, baby!
Oh shit! Damn. Jackie boy! You do some damage now.
Fire in the hole!
Fuck! Get me up! Face I make when I'm taking a shit. And actually, it's more like I gotta push those turds out. Too much info. DMI.
I'll take that. you! Warn off your birds! The grubs have got anti-air!
Roger that, Phoenix! Standing by!
Okay, get to the catapult! Target those gas bags!
Ah, shit! There's a mulcher there, right? There's that. Fuck. There. Hold my hand, there. It's not gay! Hold my hand! Holy shit, are you fucking kidding me? Anya, oh fuck, Anya, pick me up, Anya! Pick me up! Anya! Come on, Anya! What the fuck? Are you kidding me? I said it wasn't gay. Pick me up, damn it. Fuck! All right. Trying to be
Phoenix to rescue. Warn off your birds. The grubs have got anti-air.
Roger that, Phoenix. Standing by.
Come on.
Here you go. Got a prison. Oh fuck me.
Okay, get to the catapult. Target those gas bags.
Oh, is that it? What is it? Oh. Never stop shooting! Never let go of the trigger!
Stand by. Okay, move out. Let's put those assholes out of business.
Yo, check out this fancy shit. It's a goddamn 5-star hotel.
Yeah, but look what happens when you don't tip the bellhop. Nice.
The future of Sarah rests with you.
Whoa, what the hell is she selling?
Our most valued citizens will rebuild humanity.
Azura was a bunker for the Cog's elite, so they could hide until the war was over. The last war.
Wait, what the hell is this? Oh, I could... Wait, what? For money? Oh god. Forgot about this.
Oh god. Are those the research staff?
Hard to say. I can't tell whether their coats were white or not. This is the last cog base the grubs would find. Makes sense to evacuate your key scientist here.
Like Prescott evacuated your father?
Yeah, maybe. Dad, it looks like they've killed everyone.
I think I was the only human they needed alive. Marcus, I can explain about Mira.
Dad, it can wait.
Look where I found.
You're near the hydroelectric dam. You've still got some way to go to reach the tower.
Okay, Dad, we're coming.
I'm going. Ah, shit, I let it go. No!
Careful.
Can I? Fuck. Of course, enemy was spotted. They spotted us. I saw something here. Oh. Are you really? They haven't seen us. Are they that dumb?
They seen us.
Yes, they are that dumb.
Find the hole.
Let's go, guys. Come on. We don't have time to waste. Jack over there. I really love that little robot.
We've got enemy reinforcements. Once we get you out, what do we need to do to activate your weapon?
I've got the command keys here. That's all I need to trigger it.
Professor, this is Damon Baird. How does this thing work?
Ah, Baird, yes. Prescott mentioned you.
Think of it as a neutron bomb without the blast. One that only kills lambent cells. In all of us.
Alrighty then. Looking forward to that.
Okay, let's go. Oh, come on.
There it is, the last siege beast.
Oh,
getting shot at? Oh. I can't.
To all call signs. You're clear to land. Let's get rid of this thing.
Come on. Why can't I get it? What the fuck? Wait, get rid of what?
Phoenix to Trescu. The stalks have shown up. You got a visual on us?
They're appearing everywhere, Phoenix. Stand by. We are diverting a Raven to your position. Just get your father's weapon deployed and finish this.
Okay, run! Get to the building now! Marcus, can I add?
Okay, I'm gonna end this video here. I don't think there's much left. Don't really remember, cause I god damn it, my pants. Don't really remember how much more is left. But I'm gonna finish it because I want to finish it before the beta comes out, as I said earlier. But anyways, if you like this video, give it a like. Give it a thumbs up. Give it a thumbs up. Share it if you want to, subscribe if you want to, and I'll see you in the next video. See ya.